And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Diamond Dynasty Baseball coming your way on the show. It's the Zephyrs taking on the Whales. Stepping in, Kelly. Leading for. Welcome to Ship It Stadium. We've got Diamond Dynasty Baseball tonight. It's the Marlins taking on the Zephyrs. Ready to go? And stepping in is the speedy Julio Rodriguez. And the pitch. And first offering is fouled off. Foul ball. 0-2 now. In the air, out towards right center. Can't get there. Base hit. They're still chasing it as he rounds second. And he makes it into third with a leadoff triple.
Well, that certainly feels good when you can win the at-bat after being down in the count, up against it with two strikes right there.
You got that.
Swing and a ball lifted left field. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And there's one away.
Just pulled off of it a little bit right there. That front shoulder coming open instead of staying closed. If he does that, he's going to be able to go up the middle the other way with some authority instead of a fly out to left.
Juan Soto now in the box. Comes up empty with a swing there. And a swing and a line drive into right field. Jones makes the grab. Runner tags from third. Now he pumps the brakes and returns to third. Here's Vladimir Guerrero Jr. Check swing. He held up. And that's ball one. In the dirt. And an excellent job keeping it right there. Pitch misses there. Three balls, no strikes. at the belt and fires. Comes up empty. That's strike two.
Didn't recognize off speed. Thought it was fastball. A little bit out in front.
Two outs with a runner at third. And ball four to a board.
Well, that's a nice job of grinding out that at bat. Saw a lot of pitches and ends up drawing the walk. Very gritty.
Kyle Schwarber comes up to hit here. This one kicks away a little as he can't squeeze it. No advance. Good job behind the dish. Got him swinging. Welcome back. Digging in, Kelly.
You know, this guy's great speed is in the back of that pitcher's mind. If he can get on, it's going to give him one more thing he's got to think about.
And that's a fair ball. Now he'll turn for second, and it bangs up against the wall. Into second with a double, and they've got something brewing now.
Hey, whatever works, right? Doesn't have to be impressive. Flaring it out there and got it to drop for the base hit. I think he got it off the handle just a little bit, but the bat held up for him enough to get something behind that swing.
Strike two.
And he really sells the changeup with that arm action.
Next pitch misses, and that's ball one. Kelly leads off second with nobody out. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Gassed it right by him. Here's Ketel Marte. And it's fouled away. Line drive caught.
That'll drive you crazy as a hitter if you let it. I mean, he couldn't have hit that ball more on the screws than he did, and yet he's got nothing to show for it. Hang with him. I know the feeling.
Throw to third. Out! So digging in, Adolis Garcia. The wind of the pitch. Lifted in the air right center field. Number 13 trots over to his left. Got it! Nice grab. And there's one away.
Well, those can be pretty fun as an outfielder. Got to put it into his highest gear and go a long way to track that one down. Nothing better than that. You feel like a wide receiver playing football.
On the ground. Whips it to first. Two up, two down in the top of the second. And now the big-time power threat, Jonah Heim. And the first pitch misses for ball one.
Ball one, no strike.
Swing and a miss as he was late that time. Swings and misses. It's a ball and two strikes. Gets a piece there. We'll do it again. No score here in the second. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. Oh, he gloves it.
Good two-strike hitting right there, Boog. A bit of a lost start for some, so that was nicely done to beat the odds. Just a very nice approach and swing right there to use the big part of the field.
Makes the catch, inning over. Here is Ozzy Albies up to hit. Wood back to work. Swings through that one.
Well, he left that changeup up. Got away with one there, and he'll take it, but doesn't want to make that mistake again.
In the air, right side. Garcia pulls that one down. One away.
Maybe caught that one off the end just a little bit. Couldn't quite barrel it up enough to really drive it.
Number 13 in the box with one away as he takes ball one. Swings through that.
Let's see if he's willing to use the whole field right here. Definitely pounding him away.
Next offering is fouled back. One down, base is empty. Pumping serious gas at 102 on that one. Here's a speed threat, Drew Jones. Swing and a miss. It's 0-1. Riley gets it to first, and that will end the inning. So the batting order turns over. Julio Rodriguez digs in now. Pitch misses inside, and that is ball one. Rodriguez, 22 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. The throw to first, one up, one down.
Good sinker low in the zone right there and produced exactly what he was looking for. Ball on the ground, nice ground out.
And first offering is fouled off. Tatis waits. Bounce to the right side. Fires over to Bellinger, and they take care of Tatis for the out.
That's what a good sinker's designed to do. Get a guy to roll over a little bit, hit the ball on the ground, kill some worms while you're at it.
Swing and a ball hit out towards left center field. Marte brings it in for the third out. Bellinger up to hit. Wood back to work. This to center field. Rodriguez settles under it. Brings it in, and there's one down. Here's the catcher, Patrick Bailey. Swing and a miss. That's strike one. Wood, a righty that throws with power. He features a four-seam fastball, a slurve, a curve, a cutter, and he works in a changeup. The 0-2. That's a little bit low.
Excellent arm action on that two-strike changeup. Just missed. Man, he wanted that call.
Drilled in the air, right field, way back there, and that is out of here. They're going crazy in the dugout, and that gives them a lead. It's 1-0. Now it's Fernando Tatis Jr. First offering misses the mark. Soto gets under it. He's got it, and there's two away. Now it's the power speed combo. Kelly doubled his first time up, and that's in there for strike one. Kelly hitting leadoff in today's game, and he's usually in the outfield. Today he's the DH. On a line out towards center, dives. What a play! Vladimir Guerrero Jr. now worked a walk in his first trip to the plate. And a foul ball left side.
You know, this group of hitters just lacking discipline at the plate in this ballgame. They're chasing a lot of pitches outside the zone, and those chases are turning into a bunch of outs. Can they turn that around and stay within the zone? We'll see, but I think they have to.
And down on strikes. One gone here. So now the DH spot, Kyle Schwarber. Swing and a miss. Strike one. Comes up empty on the swing. 0-2 now. Left-hand hitter waits. Good job to fight that one off. Line drive, that's a base hit out of the left center field. Now he turns and heads for second, hops over the wall, and that's an automatic double. And the batter now, Adolis Garcia. First pitch, not close. Swing and a miss.
He got away with one there, but he knows he can't go into that spot very often against a guy like this.
One out and a runner at second. In the dirt, but kept close. Nice job behind the plate there. A laser to left base hit. Runner around third. third on his way to the plate. Bro comes into second, and he's in there as a run scores on the play, and that ties the game. One out, runner at second. Here's Austin Riley. Hard on the ground to first, and he handles it himself for the out.
Well, he's doing a nice job of keeping the ball out of the air, lets the defense work behind him with another ground ball. Good execution.
In the dirt, but no advance. That's ball one. Two outs and one in scoring position. And now two and nothing. Upstairs. Next offering is fouled back. Fouls one away, and now three and two.
Well, he knows they don't want to give him anything to hit, but when you've got opportunities to drive in runs, you've got to expand the zone. He's capable of going out there and doing damage with it.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Shohei Ohtani up to the dish. His first at bat was a strikeout. And that one missing low.
Well, these guys, to put it bluntly, need to put together more competitive at-bats, and I don't think they've lived up to their own expectations at the plate. They're swinging early, being aggressive, but one or two pitches later, the at-bat is over. That's not going to cut it if it's not resulting in hits, so they might want to be a little more selective up there.
And one and two. In the dirt to first, and they get Ohtani for the out.
Well, maybe approaching this at bat with a bit too much determination. Sometimes you just got to let the game come to you.
Marte stands in here, tried to hold back his swing there, but went around.
Filthy changeup right there, just pulled the string.
That's to third, and that's a fair ball. And that rolls into the corner. Takes the turn. He's digging for second. And he's in with a stand-up double.
Really nice job of two-strike hitting in that at-bat. Loud contact leads to the double. I mean, you could tell it had extra bases written all over it as it jumped off of his stick.
Rodriguez settles under it. Drops into the glove. Runner tags at second. And he's up to third safely with two gone. Next to hit, number 13, caught looking his first time up. In the dirt, blocked. And the runner stays where he is. Runner at third, two away. Misses inside, two balls, no strikes to count. And downstairs. 3-0 down. There's the strike. Good plate appearance there. Able to take the walk.
I don't think he really wanted to pitch to him right there anyhow.
First offering. Runner goes. Strike in there. Tries to get back and save. The tag, and that's out number three. And it's Lourdes Gurriel Jr., 0 for 1 so far. And here it comes. And that's just foul.
You know, this group of hitters looking to string together better at bats when they have runners on, but it just hasn't happened for them yet. They only have one hit with runners in scoring position, so a lot of squandered opportunities. It's tough because those are moments you just can't get back.
Foul ball left side. He'll see another. The 0-2. On the ground, right side. Albies over to first in time. And the leadoff hitter retired in the fifth. And now it's Julio Rodriguez. And first offering is fouled off.
He's been going after these guys consistently, and as a result, he's been able to keep his pitch count low. Throwing the ball very well right now.
Bellinger steps on the bag. And a couple of quick outs. Fernando Tatis Jr. to hit here. Fouls one off out of play, back to our left.
Well, this is the type of hitter you want up in this situation. Some sluggers coming up behind him. He's so good at moving runners, but also getting on base. See if he can be patient here.
He takes it on his own. Third out, and that ends the frame. Here's a big power threat, Drew Jones. He's 0 for 1. The pitch. That one at triple digits.
Well, these guys, as this game goes on, have to be more disciplined at the plate. They've been chasing pitches outside the zone all game, and it's led to some frustrating moments. They've been fooled quite a bit today.
Swing and a miss, struck him out. Couldn't catch up to the heater. One down, here comes Cody Bellinger. Swings and misses. 1-1. And that one pulled foul.
Got a little anxious on that changeup right there, and tells you he's ready to hit a fastball. If he can let that thing get deeper as he recognizes it out of the hand, tell you what, he could be circling the bases.
Next pitch misses inside, and it's 2-2. And the righty deals. Ripped on a line. And that should be extra bases. Around first and hustling for second, and that's a double. Patrick Bailey, the next to hit. They say it went.
As a pitcher, you know the runner on second is ready to push things with his speed. A base hit is probably going to be a big run, so you really have to execute on the mound.
The 1-1. In the air, right field. Garcia settles under it. Squeezes it. Runner tagging for third. And he moves up to third. Okay. Now two away. And the batter will be Fernando Tatis Jr. Rodriguez going back on this one. Pulls it in on the warning track. Juan Soto now. The pitch. And first offering is fouled off. The pitch. Swings through that one for strike two. Foul ball, it stays nothing in two. And now the lefty. And a foul ball, he stays alive. Swing and a high fly ball out there towards left field. Ohtani makes the grab. One down. And next will be the cleanup hitter, Vladimir Guerrero Jr.
Three-pitch strikeout last time up. Got to put up more of a fight in this one.
Out to short. Marte sends it across to first, and Guerrero is set down. So up next, Kyle Schwarber. Swing and a miss as he was late.
The offense needs to start showing some fight against this starter. He's doing his thing out there. They're going to have to push back at some point and make him work a little bit harder.
No trouble here. Puts it away. Now here is Kelly. 1-for-2. Wood back to work. And first offering is fouled off. That's back. And it hits the fence. And he's into third base with a leadoff triple.
Having a really nice game here. That's his second extra base hit. That pretty much split the zone down the middle, and those are the ones where you got to make them pay.
Ohtani in the box now. Takes strike one. 0-2 as he waves at that one. And there's a ball.
It's a good take.
battling here as he fouls it away.
I want to start that load a little bit sooner because of the good velo.
Blew the express right by his bat for strike three. An outstanding hitter in Ketel Marte. Swings and misses. That's strike one. One away with a runner at third. Swing and a miss. No balls, two strikes. And ball one. A bunt and it's popped up. Save!
No, he's safe.
A couple of hits in a row for him here. And now they've got some speed on first. So we'll see if they try to get him into motion.
Ozzie Albies up to the plate. Tried to check his swing. Appeal to third. No, he held up. Next pitch inside. And that's ball two.
At the dish, looking to look the ball in the air.
The kick and the pitch. Runner goes. Swing and he breaks his bat. To first. There for the out. Runner scores from third. Now it's going to be number 13. Checks his swing. Appeal down to third. And no swing, says Joe McDonald. Two outs. And now it's even up. Snap throw behind the runner, but he's safe. He's there. He's got it. And that is the third. Well, one run game, and now it's going to be Adolis Garcia.
Picked up an RBI in his last at bat. Still their only run of the game so far.
The pitch. And that one is lifted in the air. Jones settles under it. Puts the squeeze on that one. And there's one down.
Well, on the mound, very efficient. Able to produce an outcome, it seems like, within the third or fourth pitch of just about every at bat.
Riley, the next to hit, takes ball one. The tying run at the plate. And he grounds one back up the middle, sneaks through, base hit. And that puts the tying run on base.
Everything came together for him. Couldn't get any air under it, but he smoked that ball back up the middle. Timing was just perfect. Got great wood on it, and there's just no chance for the infielders with how hard he hit it.
Out towards right center field, Jones settles underneath it. Two down. With a single base runner, because of all the power, they are dangerous to tie this thing up or take the lead. Gurriel gets a piece.
Typically, the outfield defense will play a little bit deeper just to keep the ball in front, make sure that runner on first doesn't come all the way around to score and tie this ball game up.
And down on strikes. And now the right fielder, Drew Jones.
Struck out on just three pitches last time.
Swing and a miss. And it's 0-1.
Usually when a pitcher's had a dominant outing, he has filled up the strike zone and he's gotten ahead in the count with first pitch strikes. Well, that's exactly what this guy has done in this one. Over 70% first pitch strikes.
And first offering is fouled off. Righty to the plate.
Ball, that's inside.
Lifted in the air, out to left. Riley snags it for the second out. Two outs, base is empty. Patrick Bailey now at the plate. First pitch, and that's in for a strike.
Some guys are just more confident. They can track that first pitch out of the hand of the pitcher. They don't care if they fall behind 0-1.
Next one off the plate inside, and it's 1-1. Kicks and fires. Base hit, and that gives Fernando Tatis Jr. a chance to hit with two out.
He was all over that one. High fastball, even a little above the zone, but such a good job of staying tall on the backside, getting that barrel there to meet it just in time. I'll tell you what, it's not easy to do.
And fouled off. Got him looking, and that'll do. Here's the center fielder, Julio Rodriguez. The pitch. Right side, hard hit. Away as the leadoff man is out in the eighth. Fernando Tatis Jr. will hit next. And first offering is fouled off. And he deals. And a foul ball. Hard hit, right side. In plenty of time to first. And that quickly, two away.
Well, there's a lot riding on that at bat right there. Nice job of the pitcher to bear down, make the pitch, get the ground ball. Excellent piece of work.
Soto now at the plate as he swings through strike one. Here's the 0-2. And that one is inside.
Curveball kind of backed up on him there. I think it just slid out of the hand a little bit too soon.
And a seed into center. That's a base hit. Joey gets on base and keeps it going.
I'm sure he feels really good about that one. That's about as textbook as it gets. Got his stride load out of the way early. He stayed inside that ball and squared it up out front. Man, that was like he was in the cage hitting off a tee.
And a pitch. And that misses off the outside edge.
If you're a base runner, you've got to stay dialed in here. Look for anything in the dirt. Try your best to get into scoring position.
And a pitch. Now fly ball to right center. Jones on the move to the alley. Makes the catch. Oh, Kelly. The wind and the pitch. Swing and a miss. And that's strike one. That one missed. Rodriguez hauls it in, and there's one away. Here's Shohei Ohtani. First pitch doesn't find the zone. And that's through there for a strike. The 1-1. Found back our way, and that's out of play. 2013 in the playoffs, you caught one as the Red Sox played the Rays in the division series.
I sacrificed a bracelet. It was my wrist and my hand.
And a pitch. Hauls it in, two away.
Man, that could have been a big swing in this game. Just unlucky at a really unfortunate time right there.
Marte.
Rodriguez settles under. One run game. Kyle Schwarber getting ready to hit. There's a strike.
Late in the game, everyone gets a little tighter. Way to get ahead on a really good hitter right there.
Liner caught it second.
From up here, it looked like that liner might be splitting the gap in right center. That's one of those atom balls you just have to live with as a hitter.
Garcia swings through it for strike one. One run game here in the top of the ninth. Swing and a foul, pushed off to the right, and that will get out of play. The wind of the pitch. Ball one there.
One ball, two strikes.
Gets a piece and stays alive.
Definitely got the hitter conscious of the pitch inside. Really think the outer half is open.
And that eats him up.
Back against the wall with two strikes, but found a way. Nice job of driving that pitch the other way on a line. You know, hitters, they take.
Fires to second for one. The double play ends it right here.
Any day of the week, a pitcher will take two for one. Nice double play to get him out of the jam. They get the W. Way to go, guys.
And your final score here today, 2-1. They hang on to win it by a run. For Chris Singleton and our entire outstanding crew here at MLB The Show, I'm John Ciambi saying so long.
Night, huh? It's my man's boy here, like Kimbo Slice, huh? He got hands. TSA frisk me, they say I got some in my jeans, big bands. Baby girl on me, a little too chunky for me. Call Lance, you be talking big, ain't down for the ride. Feeling like the mafia when we go mob. I be with some that be really outside. I'm about to drive a seat and let them ghost ride. Sing to the